it's been a year since Kodak One and Kodak got together to try and solve a real fundamental problem, digital rights management for photographers. One of the theses of the original Kodak One partnership with Kodak was about the underlying technology of blockchain, the robustness of blockchain as an ability to make a record, to make it immutable, and then to have that permanent record on file, as well as build other applications around commerce with the blockchain as a fundamental digital rights management solution. And, you know, a year later, $1 million has been transacted. It's proving that you can make real applications across the blockchain. We all know that cryptocurrency has had an up and down year. That doesn't undermine the importance of the blockchain as a fundamental technology for commerce going forward.